Oh, Jill. I kept my promise, and now you keep yours.